Hello buddies, this video I will show you how to add your downloaded sound packs, drum kits, to FL Studio 12. Let's start. First you have to extract your zip file, downloaded from internet. Right-click on zip file, then, click extract here or wherever you want to extract this sound pack. You can see, all drums, claps, snares and other sounds include in this drum kit, I extracted. Now you have to go to FL Studio 12, to add this sound pack. Then, go on Options, File Settings, also FL Studio Sound Collection, this File Settings panel to add all your, new wave drum kits, samples, sound fonts and any presets you have downloaded, from internet. All folders will show in this, browser panel after you add it. Just simply click on this folder icon. Then choose your sound pack folder from where you have extracted early. Then, type the name of sound pack to find it easy in your FL Studio browser. Now you can see folder you installed, in browser. Thanks for watching. Let's make beats in FL Studio from scratch. See you in next video.